Good morning, sons.
Today is May 31st, 2022.
I hope everyone had a good Memorial Day weekend.
Hey, sons, here's your spirit days.
Tuesday is American Day.
Wednesday is Adam Sandler Day.
Thursday is College Day.
And Friday is Suns Day. Make sure to go to the assembly on Friday.
And now let's talk about weather with Tori Fox.
Hey, sons, I'm Tori Fox coming at you with the weather. This week, it's supposed to be partly cloudy and sunny the entire week. And on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, it's supposed to be in the 80s.
And now to Diamond with Sports.
Hey, sons, I'm Diamond with Sports.
And now let's hear about the summer bash.
Hey, sons, this Friday is the end of the year bash from 2:30 to 5. There's going to be 3-on-3 basketball, volleyball, cornhole, spikeball, and so many more games.
There's also going to be food trucks like Kona Ice and Dogfather.
Tickets will be sold at lunch Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or at the door.
If you purchase a yearbook, you get them for free, you get to pick it up there, and you get a raffle ticket.
There'll be a chance to win prizes.
This will help us fund prom, so you should come.
And now let's hear about the Gear Up summer trips.
Hey, seniors, my name is Lindsay, and I'm a WSU Gear Up peer mentor. Gear Up is having two college trips during the summer. The first trip is to Eastern Washington University from July 6th through the 8th. Second trip is to Washington State University from July 11th through the 13th. These trips are a great opportunity for you guys to explore the campus, enjoy some fun activities with the college students, experience dorm life, and learn about some of the various clubs and support groups that these colleges have to offer. The best part is that these trips are completely free. If you'd like to go, come to the Gear Up office, D102, and fill out a form. Thank you and have a great day, sons.
Hey, sons. Last week was Diversity Week and we had a multicultural fair on Wednesday. And here are some clips from the performances yours truly was in.
Presenting, we will have Jarity Robert from Micronesia. And Lise Munoz from Ciudad de Mexico.
Check out some hotspot highlights.
Hi, I'm here with
Diego.
So what do you think about our drink selection at the hotspot?
They slay.
How did you find out about the hotspot?
I was walking by and I just saw it.
All right, thank you.
Have a good week, sons.
You guys did it without me?
Wait, sons, we almost forgot. There was a huge state send-off last week, and here's a clip of that. Congratulations, sons.